Here with Karmen Holladay, Anna Bertrand, and Aubrey Nitschelm. Vikings just picked up a 9-0 victory. We're going to start with you, Anna. Talk about your pitching performance today, 5-inning no-hitter.
It was a really good way to start the season, and it just felt good to be out here today in the warm weather and just to be playing again. So.
Did you feel like you were in the zone today, working your pitches well?
Yeah, I did, especially for the first game. So.
Aubrey, a big hit for you, your first as a Viking, a two-run shot. Tell us about your thoughts when the ball went off the bat there.
It was really exciting because I've been working on hitting oppo for a long time, and I've always struggled with that, so being able to hit it just to the right side of the field was really exciting.
And Karmen, I joked a lot about on the radio about you liking this field. You had the game-winning hit against Brigham Young last year, and now the walk-off home run here. Is there something special about this northeast field at Tempe Sports Complex?
That ran through my mind today when we got on this field, but there's nothing really special about it. I was just feeling really confident at the plate today. I was seeing the ball well, and I was just waiting for that pitch to come.
Nice for you guys to bounce back after the loss this morning?
Yes, definitely. You know, there was a little bit of struggle there this morning, but we wanted to just turn that game off and start fresh and go out there, and we did a great job today.